Hey guys, welcome back to eUrban Organic Garden. Who loves strawberries? Including you, I am in the front row. It is a dream of every gardener to grow this plant and enjoy the most delicious, flavorful and freshly plucked sweet strawberries. But it is not that easy task to grow this plant like other plants. You may get a lot of challenges while growing this plant, even may not get fruits at the end. So this video is about all the problems while growing strawberries and the solution to each one. So let's start. To grow a strawberry plant, what is the first thing you will do? Of course, you will search online, may watch a couple of videos and say, wow, it is super easy, and probably get ready to give it a try. You will bring strawberries from the supermarket, you will collect seeds from the strawberries and sow them. Every day you will monitor to see any growth on your seeds and finally get nothing. Here is the problem. Why strawberry seeds did not germinate? You know the answer. It is because strawberries available in the market do not have mature seeds as they are harvested earlier. So growing plants from these seeds is a bad idea. So what will you do? Purchase a live and well-grown plant. When your plant produces fruit, choose one fruit on your plant and leave it to fully ripen like this. Then you can collect the seeds for seed start or seedlings. Here I am doing it now. Let's see the result. I'll share the update of it. Now the next problem appears. Most plants in local nurseries are planted in plastic containers like this. Keeping the strawberry plant in the plastic pot for days is too dangerous if the drainage system is poor. The root rot may soon appear and the plant may die. See, this has exactly happened to this plant. I transplanted this plant when I noticed the wilted leaves, but the roots are already rotted and the plant did not survive. The roots of this plant do not go deep down to the pot but spread near the surface of the soil. So big and deep containers are not good for strawberry plants as moisture remains for days in deep containers. Best is to use terracotta containers that are low in height but wide in diameter. This kind of basket is also good for this plant as the water doesn't remain for a long time and the roots get a good amount of air from everywhere. Always keep the crown part inch above the soil surface while transplanting. Like flowers and fruits, the strawberry plant produces runners. A single mother plant can produce many runners. This runner can be grown as an individual strawberry plant. If the runners are left like this, then they will suck nutrients from the mother plant and the mother plant won't be able to produce fruits further. So trim them off the mother plant, else give them another growing medium where they will get enough food to grow well and become a mature strawberry plant. Don't cut this stem until this runner develops its root and become a fully established plant. You can cut after that. I have come across a lot of people with only one common complaint. My strawberry plant doesn't produce any fruit. So let me make it clear, strawberry plants are heavy feeder plants. You have to feed this plant proper food to produce fruits. Maybe you are growing this plant at the wrong time is other reason for it. So in India, the best time to grow this plant is the end of the monsoon season, that is in September. In a growing period, it should get plenty of sunlight, at least 3 to 4 hours of direct sunlight. Keep this plant away from rainwater, which may create a root rot problem. Add mustard cake fertilizer where a high amount of phosphorus is available. Stop adding this fertilizer once you notice flowers on your plant. Then start adding banana peel fertilizer and micronutrients. From the end of November to March, this plant produces fruits. You may find insects like aphids, mealybugs, and spider mites on this plant. Neem oil in soapy solution spray will keep these insects away from your plant, but be careful while treating this plant with this spray. Don't spray on flowers or fruits. Better to avoid this situation, spray the solution every 15 days since the day of plantation. Don't judge this plant for its sore fruit. It is because strawberries rot quickly when remaining on the plant for a long time. For that reason, commercially grown strawberries are harvested before ripening completely to send to the market, and you end up eating sore strawberries. Strawberries are sweet than available in the supermarket. Let the strawberries on the plant for a little long time. Once fully ripened, you can smell the flavor, and that is the right time to harvest. So remember all the mentioned problems and their solution to have a healthy strawberry plant and enjoy the most delicious, juicy and flavorful red strawberries. I hope this knowledge will help you when you think of growing this plant. I'll keep sharing this kind of educational videos and create interest in you to grow your garden. So let's together make this planet beautiful by learning about plants, sharing experiences and caring for these lovely plants. I hope you liked this video. If you did, then give it a like and keep sharing this video. And yes, subscribe to this channel to explore more videos like this in the future. Let's meet in the next video. Till then, take care of you and your plants. Bye-bye.